Rite Aid is moving its headquarters to Philadelphia. It's going to set up in the former Navy Yard in South Philadelphia with space for teams across Rite Aid's various businesses. The layout is designed to allow teams to collaborate, engage clients, as well as come together for in-person meetings and training. Rite Aid was founded in 1962. It currently has more than 2,500 retail pharmacy locations across 17 states. Katie Johnston for CBSN Philly.